Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In this video, we are going to create the top navigation with menu icons. Okay, top navigation menu with icons. So here I am looking which I have to create. Basically, I have created the project responsive top navigation with custom menu icon. No, where is my project? This is my project I have created. Okay. So navigation with menu icons. So which menu should I need to use? Let me check. Sorry. So this one I should need to use. I want to use. Okay. So the same, both are the same. Actually, this is the icon, not a custom icon. That one is the CSS icon. So let me go back here. So I will use this icon. Okay, so we are working here. Let me rename this file responsive to navigation with menu icon. Navigation menu with menu with icons, CSS icon. So if it is the CSS icon, okay, so save it. Both are the same. That is it. So here I want to use the CSS icon. As we can see that the script is already here. So what I want to do, only I will add the icon. I will add the icon here. So it's home. Okay, I tag. With class FA home. Save it. So now we have the home. Okay. And let me copy this class. Packages. Sorry, okay, so now we have the icon. So here it should be envelope. Involved. So I have to find still not getting up to the problem. I will find them here. Here CSS icon. Actually, there is also a site phone also. So here I will find involve as well as the packages from the services above and contact. Okay, contact is involved. So here actually I want to find envelope. perfect. Which is the basic. FASFA. Okay, so this is the code. So basically, I want to do this code only. Okay, copy. So here, this is the HTML. We have in one. Okay. After that, what is the packages? Packages. Okay. The packages are services. Packages or services are the same. Services. So which one should I need to use? This is looking awesome. Okay. So here it should be copied. And inside of this, what should I need to use? Packages. This one. So actually, let me change something. So here it should be. Should be not packages, it should search. Okay, so with search, let me copy and paste the search icon. So this is the search icon. So here we have the search icon. Actually, this is the whole white, and I want to use white. Let's remove this one blank because it is already black. So here it should be like them. Now we can see after that so here involve only the involve will be better one. Okay, so the line is disturbing, then what will I do? I will remove the spaces. Here, space has been removed. Here, okay, about. Instead of the about, what does I need to do? So here, space should be removed. And here, about should be the user for login. Or login, okay? So here, with this one, sorry, let me paste this one. Okay, that is looking awesome. So here it should be user. User. So now What is the main problem here? Actually, the problem is nothing. We have the menu icon in front of us. So here, the menu icon is in front of us, but I need to use only one thing. That is basically inside of the media query float should be text align should be left. Text align left. So now the text align is left. That's it. So we got it. We have done with our project with menu icons. Responsive top navigation with menu icon. So this is also the menu icon. This is also the menu icon of CSS. That's it. Thank you for Allah Hafiz. Thank you for watching. Allah Hafiz.